1906, San Francisco was struck by an earthquake measuring 7.9 in magnitude. The earthquake was the biggest recorded at the time, devastating much of the city and leaving more than 300,000 people homeless. 8mm footage from the time shows the extent of the destruction of the main central street. This map shows how a great fire broke out and covered what area remained, quickly spreading out to the boundary areas.